This is Jones, CRT Gaming Podcast. Getting ready to check out Cyberpunk. Been stuck in Steam update limbo. Free. Alright. Everything looks good. Let's do it. Go on normal here. What will I be? Corpo. From the streets. I'm from the country here. Goodness. We're going to the Badlands. Definitely gonna be a guy.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
All right, fair enough. Out of my sweet dudes. Mm-hmm. Check out my grill. Ooh. That's from the streets, I'd go gold grill. Eye makeup, huh? My nipples. Oh, like, where did my nipples go? Oh, no, that's good enough. What does that even mean? Zoinks? What? Okay. All right. Wasn't ready for that. I might just throw on some hair here at the end. And I think I'm ready. I like that, but it's too much. Can't see my dude. Okay. Feeling this guy. Tech ability. Definitely cool. It's got reflexes. Let's bump them all by one. Go one more body. What are the reflexes? And we will up reflexes one. Next. All right, we're good to go. The backers.
Electric coupling module. You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Alright, attempt to pay close attention.
Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad why he's hugging the border. You know, I don't have all day.
I'm gonna pay you what we agreed. Not one anymore.
Huh. For that, you can borrow my tools and fix it yourself.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Yep. Press will run on and on. That's what we're doing. Could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion? Okay, let's see what happens.
Start you thing.
Not shabby at all. Questions how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City.
I figure. Hey, what's up, guys? I see you in the chat.
Right.
Let's see. What are we doing here?
You're wearing on my patience.
So doable? It sure was.
Satisfying that. Not a solid fix. Might as well have used spit and duct tape.
It worked. That's what matters. I'm looking for someone. Jackie Wells. Have you maybe...
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought he'd at least called in to
Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here.
Maybe I don't even like these guys in the future.
No need to worry. I won't be staying long.
Didn't answer my question now, did you? Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me.
I can't say that I have.
Served in Spec Ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
Game just started up. Not really sure what the plot line is here, really. I'm just from the Outlands. And I guess we're going to a cyberpunk city. It literally just started.
That nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
I'll just fix it and go. I've no reason to linger.
Nope. You sure shit don't. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
There is no clan. There is no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm head of city.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I sold broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down, and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
I made it. I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it and hit the road.
Out, sucker.
Yeah.
Oops. Sorry, I had to find a button. Ooh, yeah. Let's see what's up here. No idea what we're doing yet.
Hello?
Come in. Come in. Ah, raised you finally.
Willie McCoy, it's good to hear your voice.
Fee. Wish I could say the same.
I need your help. One last time.
Somebody's coming in hot.
Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
Of course I was. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Huh. Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
Need to get to that city.
Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
To get to the chopper. Rolling now. Camera views we got. Oh, here we go. Dog. Kind of like this view, though. Easy now. See what's going on here.
Oh, I was worried I'd have to turn to farming.
Sure, take your tunes.
I believe I am. Are you?
Name's Jackie Wells.
V, seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz, eh? It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners, you know?
You're a man of principle?
You need a backbone, cabron. At least you'll have that left when they've taken everything else.
Why don't we start with you, then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess one could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine.
Yeah, this game does look really good.
Cargo.
I'm just trying to get through this opening part. I want to get to the city. That's everything you see in all the trailers, and it looks amazing. So I want to see it.
Let's load it in the car.
A huevo. Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? The sheriff looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
That junk in my trunk.
What a fat ass.
Oh, going for a ride.
So, we headed out?
And we're out. Oh, buck wild there. Easy. It's squirrely.
You have the manifest from the transport?
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds?
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey. You, sure you've moved contraband before?
Why? Are you nervous?
Me?
Say that to me. Give me that
manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Oh, so they know we're smuggling.
They're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the action area will report for further questioning.
What now?
If we want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docus, we'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about.
Right. You forgot.
I'll keep the engine running in case of a cock up.
Do that.
Out of here! Now!
If you're armed, place your weapon here.
Give up my piece.
it. Papers.
Yeah, just routine? Hand them over.
It might be. We'll see.
You like money.
What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Got a trunk full of Mogwai.
Everything?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which Nomad clan?
None. No clan. I drive for myself.
Bold. And none too wise. You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table.
The feeling's mutual.
Go on. Now, your associate's waiting for you in the car.
Thought we were gonna get into some trouble there, but...
Don't forget to take your personal items.
Be careful with that toy, and welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City as some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive, which is just...
This does look great, but, I want that bright neon of the city. Let's see.
What happened in there?
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay. You're gonna tell me what happened back there?
Let's say I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh. Happened a lot to you?
Rarely.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie. Just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the
here. Need to sort out a few things before we go on.
guy ain't happy.
I almost tagged our asses. That what you call smuggling? Chicago was supposed to go smooth. No problems.
If you think this is my fault, at least have the balls to say so.
I don't know yet. Is it?
Jump, Jackie.
Security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences.
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us. And he was right.
So what now?
We've crossed the border. Now you pay me, and we go our separate ways.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. Can't pay you now.
Ooh.
I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corpo crap we're carrying.
We might have to go back.
And you just figured I would sit by patiently.
Actually, I wasn't gonna pay you at all. Just gonna bust ass and disappear as soon as we crossed over, but you're all right.
I appreciate the honesty.
Yeah, thanks.
So, what's next?
Now we take a peek inside.
Oh, this deserves a bullet.
Open it.
Aw, shit. It says Arasaka on the crate. We are robbing some heavy hitters.
And maybe we'll make some heavy money. Oh, my miss. A real iguana. A lesser Antillean.
I'm gonna sell you, buddy.
You think you can make some money on it?
Sure. Think it'll make us happy.
Us?
Yeah, partner. We'll go halfsies. Any decent fixer will find a loaded gonk interested in a rare gem like this. It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pet. Got the name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
I don't have any plans. I spent the last years traveling between states with my nomad family.
Just planning on trying to get to the city.
Somewhere, eh?
No. We decided to go our separate ways.
That must be tough, huh? Having no one to go back to. But don't you worry. Let me help you find digs. You gotta live somewhere. It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
Thanks, much appreciated.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. It got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it. Partner.
Hey!
Aw, cuddly little fucker.
We can't sell this guy now.
You know what, Jackie? You're not all bad yourself.
You don't mean that, mano.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lift here.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for... Every new day here means 100 new arrivals. But only half these gonks will survive a year. And that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player.
There's a lot going on right now. It's like a montage of our coming up.
Matters not where you're from, matters not where you start. One
chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to brush up on your dance moves.
Oh, I like the dance, Jackie.
In VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Stupid controller. That's the Xbox One X or Series X controller I'm using on the PC.
With basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit.
What's up, girl?
But they clearly got drill and jar heads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Hope you're ready to bust ass through this Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron.
That's what I want. Give that to me.
Quit standing around and take cover! Reanimator to patch yourself up.
Hang on.
Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look, brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do.
To adjust the sensitivity in the settings, but I'll deal with it for now.
Dream work, V. Stand on the platform and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might know.
Do a little hacking. Okay, so I hex them.
This training module will teach you how to apply tech. Jesus, corpo speak can even make hacking sound boring. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard.
Okay. X. Got Mad Hex. Think. Oh, that's.
Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right. No worries. Try again.
Arr.
Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard.
Let's go.
Almost, almost. Again, from the top.
Oh, this is so dirty.
Work a little hack magic on the screen.
All right, I'm go back to here. I guess I have to hold the button down. I'm not totally certain.
To distract. Substance. Good. Now take him out.
Oh God.
Come on, you got this.
Do it again. Oh my God.
Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard.
All right, if I just let it go.
Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out.
Yep. Had enough. Too long without killing people.
Behind any trace of your handiwork, especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere.
Put you in here, buddy.
Okay. Now try to take him down in one slick move.
All
think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun!
Alright. Whatever.
Now, detonate the grenade.
Blow him up.
Shut your brain down and follow orders, in true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Take your spot on the podium. Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances. Brain down. Well, we doing this?
Hacking. We're out of here.
Now we can get down to biz.
Come on, controller.
Let's do stupid. This. Elevator, this way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug.
What's it say over here?
Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
The clean
squad.
Needles, yo.
Charming.
Bug, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline. Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomod. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
I'm shopping, buddy. Hang on.
V. Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Anything else to steal here? Oh, that did not just happen. I totally just...
Bueno, ¿qué chingados estás esperando?
Scab is still crawling. Clean it up, clean it out. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. And definitely don't want a slug in your back.
No way, not me either.
Better gun.
Our target.
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
How do I equip that? There we go. Those don't look good for her.
Shit, V. I mean, I got a stomach of steel, but this... Oh, this... I wasn't made for this shit, you know? Chop shops. What they do to people.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
Does not look good.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma team platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon.
Let's get it.
Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Oh, fuck!
V, need to know what's going on.
Get you see.
Stabbed her.
Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside. Get her out. Terrace.
That's crazy.
T133 to control. Patient NC570442 secure. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 fibrinogen.
get out of here.
Let's get out of here, Jackie.
Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now.
Listen, Mano.
See you in
I got
near
this
future.
Thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
Saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
You're just phased through the elevator.
I forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done. Be long.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
Oh, I like this ride better than what we had before. Yeah, let's drive around this city.
Down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. Right?
Focus on getting home.
I get in and get out, I'm hitting licks. These are all hits, you just hit and miss. I be a rapper, you Christmas gift. I smoke a pack, you just wish you did. Damn.
This looks great. I gotta adjust some settings a little bit, but
close wherever step is a safe zone.
What does the lockdown to for the nerdist?
So, space pigs.
Officer, ma'am. Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What is it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold. Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
This rain effect's really nice on the window.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
She took a liking to you.
The devotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
She wants some Jackie.
I'm loyal, stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it.
Not these last couple music tracks.
Made it. Almost a jerk.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Kill me? They'll let me through.
You sure about that?
Oh yeah. I'll play nice like this. Yeah, like this. Tell them all the clip balls. Got a jewel of a tech, yeah, yeah. Got a jewel of a tech. Clip balls. Got a jewel of a tech, yeah, yeah. Wrong move, you next. I'm a clip balls, got a jewel of a tech, yeah, yeah. Got a jewel of a tech, clip balls, got a jewel of a tech, yeah, yeah. Wrong move, you next. Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
This ride. Mr. Stud. Yeah.
Oh, stupid gate.
A skank. Alright. You look classy, lady. My name's Jones.
Well, what?
Oh. Oh no, the character creation went terribly wrong. Alright. I can save it here. Or put auto saves. I'm not even sure how that works yet. Alright, yeah, I'm good. Save it here. This looks great. I wish I had actually started in the city. But, yeah, this looks to be a pretty interesting game. A lot of storytelling taking place.
I think I might have caught something when I jagged into that corpo's biomon.
You've been watching? Have a good night.
Neurovirus, sir. Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head.